Hello, Les from Thailand here, and I'd like to show you that our new attraction in Ban Pae. It's just opened up and it was built for the tourism industry, and I think it was aimed at the Chinese, given that it's got Chinese writing all over the entrance to this park. And we went there for the first time yesterday, and it's a lovely place, and it's just going to get better and better, I think, as the year goes on. And it's a good sign that things are starting to open up, because this tourist attraction's just opened up, maybe it's a month or so ago now. And it's a sheep farm, and it's got elephants, it's got sheep, it's got other attractions around there. And for the entrance fee, it's 40 baht each, which is very cheap for what it was. So I'm going to put the video on. So if you're anywhere near Ban Pae, give this place a visit. It's worth every penny of the 40 baht. So enjoy the video. So from Les, living the dream in Thailand, our newest attraction in Ban Pae, hope you enjoy the video. Bye for now. Thank you.